Last time on Kingdom Hearts Final Mix.
Wow, that was... script.
And now, back to looking for Kyrie.
This dude will turn out okay. Oh. Ugh. I'm not, probably not going to do my WrestleMania review. I'm going to do it tomorrow, no. But, I'll beat this game. And, I've looked for 3 hours while I was watching Raw, Little Strike of course, I tried to find a good guide to building a ship. But I just can't find one. So, it's gonna keep on going and crashing, I guess. Till I get past her like I always do. Oh, crap. Go through here, carefully, oh. Well, hey, we got that was so freaking easy. It should catch up to us. Why was this way, I don't know, whatever. Big ship's catching up to us. Quick coffee, that's a pirate ship. It's gonna ram us! Hold on tight! Ah! Or it missed us totally. Neverland.
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
Where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Kyrie!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast. No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy.
Riku! Why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid!
You're stupid! That's so funny. You're stupid, Riku! You're fucking stupid!
Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart!
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now. Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kyrie until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing! The hold is crawling with Heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brats.
But, Captain, you know who is also down...
Shh! Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
No, Captain.
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it? Oh, my poor nerves.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kyrie. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Then let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Shut up, Donald.
Sorry.
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers. Okay then. Fine. Have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh. Nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job. So you found Wendy? Hold on. There was another girl there too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
Uh-huh. She must be pretty jealous.
Shut up, Donald.
Come on, Tink. Open up the door. I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay, we're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
Okay, douchebag. Bye, Donald. My shadow, where me? Ah, here we go.
So, how come you can fly?
Anyone can fly. You want to try?
I believe I can fly. Gotta get high to fly.
Haven't you cooled up yet, Tink? Just a little bit of pixie dust. There, now you can fly.
Stupid Donald.
What? So Wendy's not one of the chosen ones?
There are seven, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them. Hoist anchor as soon as possible. Leave all the dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those seven? What is Maleficent planning anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kairi's heart back, I couldn't care less.
You're wasting your time. The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake me other hand, it's lost forever.
I will find it, no matter what.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it.
Uh-oh.
What is it, Tink?
to Pam?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kairi? Kairi!
Sora! Pitching!
Wendy! Hey, let's get up there!
Eugene! Them? No. Over here?
Wendy, are you in there?
Yeah, there it is. Oh boy. Store may, well, it may max AP. Well, there it goes. Or not. I saw D. Donald, damn it. My girlfriend. Oh, it's on now. Oh, look, down, you're useful for once. Oh boy. Come on! Kill Rage Sora, who's my best friend in Kingdom Hearts 3. Goodbye. Raven's Claw, alright. Sand, yay! Alright. Let's see. Some Raven's Claw axe up in here. Defense and strength up, MP down, HP down. Ugh. I'll go for it. It's gonna affect my thing later on, but
Wendy, come on, Tink, not now. Well, this is as far as I can go. I gotta help Wendy.
Vector chain. Here we go. Whee, bye-bye. That was fast.
Quite a codfish, that Riku. Running off with that girl without even saying goodbye.
Run off where? Tell me, where did he go?
To the ruins of Hollow Bastion, where Maleficent resides. But you won't be going there. Unless you intend to leave your little pixie friend behind.
I don't know her. Bye. Bye, Tinkerbell.
Heartless.
So, which will it be? The Keyblade or the Plank?
Ew.
The crocodile that took me hand. Oh, Smee. He's after me other hand. I can't stay here.
No, I want, he wants the whole, all of you.
I can't stand the sight of him. Smee, you take care of them.
Fly, Sora. Do it.
I have voices in my head. Ha! Missed.
Thanks, Peter.
Hey, don't mention it. You didn't think I'd leave you and Tink behind, did you?
Or at least Tinkerbell. Healing. Kira! Can you leave again, Donald? You're all going down. I see you, ship. There we go. Quickest roll ever. Once I got here, that is.
Did you finish them off?
Aye, Captain. They walk the plank, every last one of them.
Peter Pan, blast you!
Ready to make a splash, you codfish? Now it's your turn to walk the plank.
Uh-oh. Come on, die, hook, die. Ooh, power gem. Where'd you go? Come on. counterattack. Baby! Oh, yeah. Splash. He can walk on water. He must be Jesus. Arcs of Canon. It's report number 9. Choo choo choo.
Oh, Kairi couldn't wake up, so maybe she's really lost her.
Sora.
I still can't believe it. I really flew. Wait till I tell Kairi. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not.
You can bring her to Neverland sometime. Then she can try it herself.
After Kate's 3.
If you believe, you can do anything, right? I'll find Kairi. I know I will.
Yeah.
How much I want to tell her about flying, the pirates, and everything else that's happened.
What's that thing? What about the clock tower? You say there's something there.
Timmy's fell down the well, Tink? Timmy's fell down the well at the clock tower? We're in London! You'll find her, Sora. Just don't give up! Flare G. Here we go. Nine o'clock. 15 till. 10 till. 5 till midnight. Midnight. Grow up, let's get out of this island. We'll go on this real adventures, not this kid stuff. But sure, is there anything to do now? And you know, new girl at the mayor's house? No, I don't. I had a meteor shower. I called this, by the way, Riku. I called dibs, Riku.
Your heart. castaway. Though his world perished, his heart did not. When we took the princess from his castle, he apparently followed her here through sheer force of will. But fear not. No harm will come to you. He is no match for your power.
My power?
Yes. The untapped power that lies within you. Now, child, it's time you awakened that power and realized your full potential.
Power. Ultimate demon power.
Peter, are you really going back to Neverland?
Afraid so. But we can see each other anytime. As long as you don't forget about Neverland, that is.
I'm a Soren now.
Oh boy, she's getting steamed again. Do me a favor. Look after her for me, will ya?
What?
What? Babysitting. Tinkerbell! Favorite spell of all time. My favorite spell. Fairy Harp. Glide! Yes. Alright. First of all, let's see. Abilities. Shared. Glide! Equipped. Sora. Counterattack. Ooh. Yeah. Donald Treasure Magnet. Alright. Can we ship? Yeah. Pixie dust! Oh, we found the Navigummy piece. Let's go back to town. See him install on the ship once we bring it to him. The torment being held in the Coliseum! And here's a great prize reward for the winner! Alright. Alright, well, we got that done, got the trophy. Next time, if I can try to go all the way around back to Halloween Town, get that trophy for that. What I do? Don't know, but find out next time on Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Never stop learning, enjoy the randomness. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.